first man in line gets a rifle.
All right, comrade, you're with me. Pay attention and follow my orders, or I will shoot you myself. Come quickly. We're expected at the front lines. Here in the refinery. We need to flush them out before we get to the park. Follow my lead. Mamev Korgin is just ahead, but first we need to flush the Germans out of this building. Open the door! I'll cover you! Window.
lasted all day. I'm sorry you lost your sergeant, comrade. We won't let his sacrifice go to waste. I've got a new job for you. The fascists are using the view from that bunker to call in artillery strikes all over the city. We can't take back Stalingrad unless we control that bunker. You lead the men up the hill. Start by taking out the machine guns in those pillboxes. Stick to the trenches. I'll keep you covered from here. That Nazi flag must fall.
You've got a clear shot. What are you waiting for?
An explosion. We need something to cover the sound of the rifle. And if I shoot enough of these Germans, they'll send a tank to come looking for us. Then we'll need to cover our sapper on the street so he can place a landmine in its path. This is it. Always try to shoot the officers first. Let's relocate.
We should move to a different window. China, move! Close. To survive, we must work as quickly.
Roger, roger.
Tanya, hurry. The tractor factory is just ahead. Incoming mortars! Keep your head down! Shreks to the left. Strikes to the right! Thank you. left!
Thank you.
In trouble?
Danya, you and Alexander find some high ground and watch for the enemy.
We'll do what we can, Nikolai.
And Fyodor, let's get that tank fixed now.
Yes, sir.
Protect the tank! Fyodor!
follow me. Watch, sorry.
General Belo, sir. Tank Commander Lieutenant Nikolai Belo.
Lieutenant, the situation is grave. We've been holding back the German advance with the Katyusha rockets. However, our forward observer's radio has stopped working, and we are no longer receiving firing coordinates. Their last report said the fascists were massing armor and preparing to overrun this headquarters. The observers are in the train station tower on the other side of Red Square. Take a replacement radio and get it over to that tower before the Germans make their next move. Dismissed.
Make way. Wounded soldier coming. Set it down here. Hey, Lieutenant! Look who we are!
Let's go!
That tank destroyer nearly buried us alive.
You better go.
Roger, roger.
Observers are in the tower, but this place is crawling with Germans.
On your feet,
we'll fight our way through, room by room.
Thank you.
yourself to whatever you need.
About to move. We need to relay firing coordinates now.
New target, fire point Bravo. Angle 78 degrees, range 100 meters. Confirm, over.
Confirm.
Column is a junkyard now. Thank you, Lieutenant. This has been one hell of a day.
Your orders are to take control of the enemy airfield near Tatsinska to prevent them from resupplying the 6th Army at Stalingrad. This is a critical mission, comrades. Best of luck.
Raven, this is platoon leader. What is your status, over?
Platoon leader, Raven here. Our trucks are in position. We need 10 minutes to set up the rockets. Over.
Hold positions until... Suka! Stuka! Incoming! We have been spotted. Raven, we cannot wait. Get your rockets in position now. We will take care of those bombers!
This building is crawling with Germans. We need to clear it out.
Roger, roger.
Attention, all remaining units regroup at the train depot. Let's we need more tanks to breach the airfield.
Thank you. blocked. We have to go on foot from here.
Sir, the fascists have barricaded themselves inside the control tower. Gather some intelligence for headquarters.
Look, this will certainly make some heads turn. Let's get back to headquarters.
Nice bonfire you lit up with the...
Roger, roger.
Listen up, chaps. The Jerrys have a cozy little setup in this village here. Our job is to break as much equipment as possible, and then dash out before they even know what hit them. Troop B will drive the jeeps behind the Germans and pepper them with machine gun fire. I lead Troop A through town to knock out their communications and burn up their petrol reserves. Carlisle, you're the man with the demolitions. We'll cover you while you set the time at, say, 4 charges. We'll have to get in and out before everything becomes all spotlights, sirens, and rifles firing. Cock your guns, wet your sights, and ride on. Let's go!
Ah!
Venetian Geschossen. Verschnockt mal. Oh, get ready, Carlisle. Machine gun and throw some lead back at those Jedi's! Once this last charge goes off, Fritz will be completely out of power. All right, get ready to break and ready to dash. Somebody's left some perfectly good landmines lying around. We'll have to fight our way to the petrol depot. Follow me and watch out for more panzers. Thank you.
Roger, roger.
Look alive, Carlisle. I got word on the wireless that some of our old mates from the Long Range Desert Group are lying doggo in an old fortress surrounded by Jerry's. We've got to save them. Those chaps found a shortcut through the desert that leads straight to Rommel's back door. You and I are leading the charge. The rest of the men will catch up with us at the fort. Protect my hide while I refuel the Jeep. Keep your eyes peeled. We won't be alone for long.
Sniper!
Watch it!
Starkey, we've spotted Fritz bearing down on your position. Avoid contact and proceed to rendezvous point.
Oh, dear.
Roger, roger.
these explosives, seal off that entrance. The Glock's whereabouts, they must be stuck in that far tower. We'll have to split up. I'll go left, you stop the right.
It's about time you chaps showed up.
Well, we had a few errands to run.
Hey! Stop lying! Were you just gonna leave me out there?
Roger, roger.
This is it. We're taking Aachen today. The Germans in the town square are cut off from their command and control. But those old buildings are solid enough to resist shelling. Orders are to escort the M12 to the town square, clearing buildings of German resistance on the way. Once we're inside the city hall, the M12 will blow the sumbitch to pieces. Stay close behind the tanks for cover and protect them from German anti-armor. We lose the Shermans and we're all dead. Let's saddle up and get it done.
Sarge, some of those old buildings are too fortified for the tanks to take out. What are we gonna do about them?
Relax, Benny. We're gonna knock them all down.
Where are you going? Stay behind the tank!
Hey!
The tank column can't move on until we clear the way. Sorry! We have to take out those panzer shreds before they hit the column!
Thank you.
Germans are using the sewers to flank us.
Roger, roger.
Sarge, we've got to clear the Germans out of these sewers. We should blow up all ladders leading to manholes to keep them from getting out. Use your explosives.
Oh man, it reeks down here.
Sarge, we've got to clear the Germans out of these sewers. We should blow up all ladders leading to manholes to keep them from getting out. Use your explosives.
Hey, thanks a lot, buddy. We're from 3rd Battalion. We came down here to keep those German rats from popping out the sewers. But I guess they got the better of us there for a while.
Roger, roger.
Thank you.
Those emplacements are too fortified for the Shermans to take out. We gotta get behind them and neutralize them.
Two panzers!
And here comes the big gun.
This shouldn't take long.
Sarge, bet you we're home for Christmas.
Yeah, I'll believe that when I see it.
Roger, Roger.
Listen up, everybody. Job today is to capture Tillet and cut the highway the Germans are using to supply the assault on Bastogne. Main force will split up and take different routes to encircle the town. You all know your teams. We're supporting the 87th today, so watch out for infantry under your tracks. My squad will escort the M12s to their firing positions, then roll into town after the artillery softens them up. Main assault will begin when my group hits the east entrance to town. Let's move out, and when you see the Germans...
And give them hell.
Sergeant Rivers. We're gonna set up shop down here. Keep an eye out for Jerry, will you?
Sergeant Armour approaching. They're heading for the artillery.
Sergeant Rivers, keep those Panzers away from our artillery, or we won't be able to hit Tillett.
Thank you.
shooting, Sam. Those Germans never knew what hit them.
the job, everybody. No way the Nazis are gonna get supplied against Bastogne now.
Charlie Company, come in. Charlie Company, please respond.
This is Sergeant Rivers, Charlie Company. Over.
Rivers, this is headquarters. Command has reviewed enemy strength report and orders on a break-off assault on Tillet. Do not go into that town, Sergeant. It's too hot in there.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm already through that town.
Roger, roger.
Hey, Sarge. Why are we heading to this town again?
That bar means Lieutenant, Sergeant Church. Or did you forget about those battlefield promotions after our last mission? I ought to bust you right back down to Buck Private.
Sorry, sir. Still getting used to the new stripe myself. So where are we headed?
Some little town called Remagen. HQ ordered us to scout it out since there was an old railroad bridge leading across the Rhine. The thing is, the Germans are in the habit of burning all their bridges behind them as they retreat into the fatherland.
So, we're looking for a bridge that probably isn't even there.
A bridge across the Rhine River would give us a direct line to move tanks and men straight into Germany. Those Germans aren't foolish enough to let that happen.
Captain Cry, take cover! Rock them up! Keep them
It's the bridge! The bridge is still standing! I don't believe it! We gotta call headquarters.
HQ! HQ! This is Able Company. We have confirmation that the Remagen Bridge that crosses the Rhine is intact. Repeat, Remagen Bridge on the Rhine is intact. Over.
Keep going!
Keep it up!
sir. Those tigers never knew what hit them.
Where's that damned bridge?
Just a few clicks south of here.
Lead the way.
Thank you.
to lead the tanks through those warehouses.
Roger, roger.
Lieutenant, we can't get these tanks across the bridge with this damn hole in the way. Take your men across and capture this bridge before the Germans blow it up.
Are you crazy? We'll get slaughtered.
That's not a suggestion. That is a direct order. Move out, or I'll execute you for treason myself.
Moving out.
See that? The bridge is still standing. Now get out there before they try it again. Move! Move! Move!
Dude, I don't know how to play the last three fucking levels. That was completely awful. Like, not super awful, but I mean, I died three times in that one checkpoint. And, I think it was... Yeah, I was standing. Jesus Christ, man. What a run. I'm gonna review the run a little bit, but pretty solid rushing campaign. Only biggest mistake was in Red Square. I didn't know where to go. Plus, I got the reload in Factory, which cost me like 10 seconds. This is really bad. I forgot what to do. Saboteurs is really bad, but I didn't die. As where I was okay, and Ray in the Fortress was amazing. First aid to pass and die. Without which President Roosevelt had declared the war. Had a really fast death in Underground Passage. Surrender at Aachen wasn't terrible, but there could be a sequence break there if you shoot, like, the, if you shoot the, what's the word? If you shoot the Panzerstrike that you get, two shots, you shoot it before you go upstairs, and it can maybe sequence break, I'm not sure, though. Come Out Fighting has definitely potential for sequence breaks, but I failed the enemy deload in the first room. Road to Ravagen was really, really bad. I died, like, four times from that checkpoint, and I couldn't make it to the house, so I died. Last Birch Thane was also really bad. These two stages, I don't really know where the medkits are. But I didn't manage to die in the hallway section, so... None of the Heartland was also really bad, because I tested out that strat, the rocket thing, but it's really not faster, and it's really inaccurate from log range.
We had to prove something. We had to prove that we was as good as
I have never seen the credits, but, I think Sub 2 is definitely... I think it's possible. Like, I think it's definitely possible, but... I'll submit this one SRC. But... Yeah, I'm glad I... did a run of my childhood games.
The guys that are doing this thing, they're just phenomenal.
Peace.